In this guide, I will talk you through Color Refresh, which is our nourishing hair masks with developed pigments. You can use Color Refresh in so many different ways. And today, I will guide you through how you can use them to create something completely new, both in the salon and at home. Offering this type of service to your clients is a way to invite them to the world of Color Refresh. You will help them dare to try something new, whether it's for the long run or just for the weekend. Since Color Refresh has developed pigments, they will wash out in approximately 4 to 10 washes. But if the client buys a Color Refresh and brings it home, they can maintain their color much longer than that. In this film, I will guide you through when I'm mixing different color refreshes to achieve a pink and lavender pastel result. My model has previously bleached lengths, which is a must for the pastel colors to attach to the hair. I will also show when I'm turning this beautiful model into a darker red tone. As you can see, she also has previously chemically treated hair, which is perfect when you really want to achieve intense tones. If the model would have had virgin hair, the Color Refresh pigments would have had a hard time attaching to the hair at all. To create this pastel result, I have two different bowls with Color Refresh. One with lavender and another one with 50% pink pop and 50% shampoo. I'm choosing to mix pink pop with shampoo to create a thinner formula that is easier to apply, but also take advantage of the fact that we have more water in shampoo than in our masks. This will make the amazing pastel color. Pink pop is one of our most intense shades, so to create a pastel tone out of it, you need to mix it with either shampoo or white mix. Before adding Color Refresh, I wash the hair with selected shampoo and towel dry it. Color Refresh has the pH of 5 to 5.5, so we are always applying it in between shampoo and conditioner. The processing time for this model will be 5 minutes. Depending on the quality of the hair, the mix, and the processing time, this result will last about 2 to 4 washes. On this model, I will work with a mix of autumn red together with a small dash of bright red, just to boost the mix with some extra red pigments. Bright red is one of our most intense shades, and autumn red is an amazing dark brown red. The processing time for this model is 10 minutes to reach the result that I want. Always watch over your client to be sure that you're ready to rinse when you feel like you've reached the desired results. I'm rinsing the Color Refresh out and then adding selected conditioner. I personally love pastel colors, but this one is definitely my new favorite. Look at this result. A perfect thing for clients who want to try something new, easy to wash out, and a fun thing for the clients to try at home. And now let's take a look at the beautiful refreshed curls. Also here we have a perfectly refreshed result thanks to Color Refresh key ingredients. We have wheat protein that gives a long-lasting conditioning effect. And of course the argan oil that gives your hair strength and shine. We also work with panthenol, which will add body to the hair and increase the volume.